Hi, my name is Tina Andres, and today I'm going to show you how to perform a commissioning on the LiquiStation CSF48 peristaltic system. The CSF48 is our reliable and easy to use stationary water sampler for time controlled, volume of flow proportional and event triggered sampling. The commissioning of the CSF48 peristaltic system is split into different parts. In part 1, I showed you how to install the suction line and how to wire the sampler. In this video, I will show you how to calibrate the distribution arm and the sample volume. Keep in mind, when you work with samplers, always wear your personal safety equipment and chemical-resistant gloves. The distribution arm is calibrated in the factory. However, it is recommended to verify the calibration during commissioning. Please verify that the distribution arm is sitting correctly in its holder before starting the calibration. To calibrate the distribution arm, go to Menu, Calibration, Distribution Arm and select Go to Reference Point. Wait until the distribution arm stops. For samplers with a direct distribution, the reference point is located at the front between the first and the last bottle. For samplers with a distribution plate, the reference point is marked with an arrow in the front of the distribution plate. If the reference point was reached, confirm directly with OK. If the reference point was not reached, first, correct the position of the distribution arm by pressing the soft keys with the arrows. It might be necessary to press the soft keys several times. When the reference point is reached, confirm with OK. The sample volume of each sampler is pre-calibrated during the final test in the factory. However, it is recommended to calibrate the sample volume again during commissioning. Therefore, you need a graduated beaker or a measuring cylinder. Take out the inclined end of the pump hose and put it into the measuring cylinder. Go to Menu, Calibration, Sample Volume, 1-point calibration. Then set the desired sample volume and press Start Sampling. Wait until the sampling process is finished. Now check the volume in the measuring cylinder. The sample that was taken has a volume of 100 milliliters. If the measured volume differs from the volume that was set before, enter the actual measured volume and then select Accept Calibration Data. If the actual measured volume is correct, just accept the calibration data. Then guide the inclined end of the pump hose into the hole in the bottom of the upper compartment. Now all calibration steps are completed. Perform a manual sampling to confirm the proper operation of the sampler. Press the soft key MAN, set the sampling volume and a bottle, and then select Start Sampling. Check if the sample was filled in the right bottle and verify the volume of the sample with the measuring cylinder. In this video, I have showed you how to calibrate the distribution arm and the sample volume. In the next video, I will show you how to configure the settings and the sampling program. Thanks for watching! Follow Andres & Hauser to see more of our productions. And if this video was helpful, like it!